Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
So friends, it is very essential to know that what are the factors that can affect the solubility. Means you can raise the solubility of a solute in a solvent, or you can decrease a solubility of the solute in the solvent. So what are those factors? Let us check it out one by one. So as you can see on your screen, there are three main factors that can affect the solubility of a solid in liquid. The first one is nature of solid and solvent. And what are those? Suppose if you have dissolved a solute which is polar and you are dissolving it in a solvent which is also polar. So as you know that like dissolves like. So therefore a polar solute can be easily soluble in a polar solvent, while a non-polar solute can be easily soluble in non-polar solvent. For example, you can easily dissolve sugar molecules in water, but you can dissolve urea molecules also in water. But in case of benzene, which is a non-polar molecule, you can dissolve it in water. No, it can't be dissolved, or they will be forming an immiscible solution. So therefore you have to dissolve the benzene, which is a non-polar, you have to dissolve it in a non-polar solvent, that is CCl4. So therefore benzene can be easily soluble in CCl4. So this is the nature of solute and the nature of solvent also. Next, temperature. As we temperature, the next factor is temperature. As you know, if you increase the temperature, then the solubility of a solid can be more in a solvent. And the last, pressure. Since solubility of we are talking about solubility of solid, solid has no effective change in presence of pressure. So therefore there is no requirement or no factors that will affect the pressure in solubility of a solid in liquid. So these were the three factors that could affect the solubility of solid in liquid. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope you have liked this video, and please don't forget to subscribe Ekeeda.com.